When I was foolishly young, I got married. I loved him so much, I couldn't let him go. On our honeymoon, it snowed. But we salvaged what we could, and I wouldn't change a thing. Those nights are the warmest, happiest memories I have. The war took him from me. As soon as we returned, he never came back. Now, I'm a shell of what I was. Winter nights often bring snow, but I find no warmth. Where is the comfort now? Who will stay with me these long nights? Maybe. There, aren't you? Don't go, please. The snow was a bitter wound, the breeze an ominous memory. But there was a warmth underneath, one I hadn't felt in years. I laid down, gave myself to the moment. And he was there. But he always is. Always has been. How could I forget the warmth I felt the night we were married? It's always burning inside. An eternal flame. Awake and alive and endless. And I still have his heart.